A fish that's so frightened of water it hides away in a miniature cave has been filmed for the first time. The leaping blenny shelters 3 feet above the tide in Guam, Micronesia, fleeing for higher ground when the smallest of waves threatens to approach. The poor swimmer, which resorts to rolling its body in puddles to stay wet, was captured on film by the BBC's Blue Planet 2 for its latest episode, Coasts. The Pacific leaping blenny is so scared of the sea that it shelters in a cave above the tide and rolls in puddles in order to remain wet. Introducing the Pacific fish, narrator Sir David Attenborough reveals the creature's sea-fearing habits. One marine creature has virtually abandoned the sea altogether, he says. On a few remote Pacific islands lives the most terrestrial fish on the planet. These Pacific leaping blenny seem afraid of the waves. They are poor swimmers and would be easy prey in the sea. The blenny flees for higher ground the moment it believes a wave is approaching its crevice shelter. The fish can leap much farther than its 3-inch body length in order to avoid being swept into the sea and feeds on algae growing on the cliff face. It flashes an orange patch on its dorsal fin to attract females to its home in the rock crevice, where the mate lays her eggs. The episode, which airs on BBC One at 8 p.m. tomorrow, also captures sea lions working together to chase tuna through a labyrinth of bays in the Galapagos Islands. This is the first recorded proof that the creatures can cooperate and plan. The episode captures sea lions working together to hunt tuna and is the first proof that the animals work together and plan. Land crabs leap from rock to rock in the episode as they desperately try to avoid moray eels and octopuses below, and penguins are seen tentatively negotiating their way through colonies of elephant seals to reach their young. Series producer Mark Brownlow said, "In the last of our habitat-based episodes we revisit our coasts." The show also captures penguins walking through an obstacle course of elephant seals to reach their young. They may be our window to the oceans, where we go for rest and relaxation, but the creatures that live here have to go through incredible hardships to survive in this divide between land and sea. From sea lions that drive massive tuna onto dry land to heroic puffins struggling to feed their young. This episode is going to be extraordinary because we've got so many new, incredible stories.